to say that serving your church and community is so much fun. You smile as you serve coffee in the AC or serve out in the sun. You think of adults, kids, and teens, and those babies, and you give your time. Now you're here at the Grove, and there's something we'd like to say, please. And I said, Dovek, volunteer. Church is not the same when you're not here. We need you, one and all, and we're thankful that you heard God's call at the church across town. Love in action is seen all around. You have gifts that you share. You inspire other people to serve, and you do it 'cause you care. Da 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 da. Volunteer, we can't wait till we can hold you near. But for now, just sit back and enjoy the show and box of snacks. You're the best, we love you. We're so thankful for all you do. You're an answer to prayer. You show all the love of Jesus. And you do it 'cause you care. Da 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 da.
Exactly where you are. We're going to be escorting you out, and as you go out the exit, wait for the exit.
Hi, everybody. We just wanted to take this time to just, first of all, thank Saddleback Church for taking us in while we were in our transition to purchase our home. And we are part of such a great team of prayer warriors, of just volunteers with good hearts. Anaheim Saddleback Church is where we've been leading as far as the food pantries are concerned, and they've kept us pretty busy. And I just want to just take the time where we're in our cars celebrating the volunteers here, and so I just wanted just to give a shout out to Saddleback. And 9 days away to sign in on our house, and where God is going to present our ministry, whatever that may be. But He has been preparing us for whatever it is that He has. And I do want you to hear this. Please understand this, that God doesn't call the equipped. He equips the called. Okay, so we're not equipped to do whatever he has for us to do, but he is equipping us. So that's the great part about it. So I just want to just take a time right now just to just show you just the parking lot and just the volunteers did have taken the time just to come out here and just to share with one another the love that they have for one another. So again, thank you so much for taking the time to watch our videos, if you have seen our videos, but thank you for taking this time. I just want to just pray right now, just praying for the ones that are hurting. The ones that, you know what, I'm going to pray, this is one of the things that I pray for, is for the ones that think that they basically don't have what it takes to volunteer, you know. And I know I felt like that at one time too, because I felt dirty and I felt I just felt ugly. But God is the answer. God definitely heals us and he just equips us. I know this is, I'm not defined by my past, all right? God defines me. So I just want to take the time real quick to pray for the ones that are out there that are thinking that they're less than. Dear Heavenly Father, I just give you praise and glory for my wife here being here, Father, and for all the volunteers, Father, all the hearts, the hands and feet, Father, of your ministry, Father. I just thank you, Father, for the great hearts that they have, Father. Father, please just bless them. I pray, Father, for the people that are watching this video, that for whatever reason, Father, that they think that they're not worthy, they think that they're not lovable, that they think that they're ugly, that they're fat, that they're whatever the lies that the enemy's telling them, because I definitely know that we've gone through it. They're all lies, Father, and I just pray that you would come to these people, Father, these beautiful children of yours, Father, and let them know how much you love them, Father, that the enemy's a liar. So thank you again, Father, for all the hearts, Father, that all the hearts that are gathered here today. And you know what, Father? If we just give up, Father, just let go and let you take over, Father, you'll place us in the right place at the right time. And since I've been here, I'm telling you, man, we've led so many people to Christ. And this is all the praise and glory goes to him, because it isn't us, that's for sure. And we led so many people through Christ just through the food pantry. And it's because of the heart of people like Pastor Rick, you know, that just has a heart of God in Saddleback Church. And just, man, that I'm just amazed at the church, and I'm just amazed at the organization. That it's just a well-oiled machine for sure, that God just blessed. So thank you,
Mike.
Pastor Mike wants to shout out a Pastor Mike at Anaheim Church. Pastor Kyle at Anaheim Church, Irene, as well. Irene, Anna.
Everybody who we know there. We are serving with them. Nico, you know, Bridget.
Bridget, Nico.
All of them. You know, just so awesome to have them, you know, in our part in our lives. We're so blessed. We're happy. Just, and everybody, you know, who volunteer with us, the team prayer, you know, just a little bit, just helping a little bit, you know, to the kingdom of God, you know, for us to be used. So we thank you. We are very grateful. This is, you know, part, you know, I always said, our church, what God has us right now. So that's how we feel part of it. The same way that we feel that, you know, San Antonio City Church, you know, we felt very grateful for, you know, being part of our lives, you know, how God has built in us in solid grounds, you know, with church, you know, with people who speak truth, you know, using God's word. Love you. Praise our family, our friends.
All right. So thank you, everybody, for your prayers. Please continue to pray for us. I don't know what God has for us, but I know it's big, because he's taking us to a boot camp that's almost over with in 9 days. Praise you, Jesus. So I love you guys. Thank you so much for taking the time. And we just want to tell all of our family and friends, we love you. We're praying for you. And may God be with you. God bless you.